Hey you! Welcome back to the Maru Studio channel. Today we are going to implement a basic filter effect with Spark AR. It looks like what you are watching on the screen. In this tutorial, we will use Face Tracker to identify faces and use Face Mesh to customize masks. In addition, you will know how to work with skin retouching, surface parameters and add light effects to your filters. What are you waiting for? Let's start now.
Peace.